Lions enter the night 19-4 in control. This one at the half of 42-9. Chloe Burnham, the steal all alone. She'll go the other way to lay it up and in. Lions not done in the third, working the ball around. JC Jorgensen with the mid-range jumper. SJC up big. And look, guess who it is? Steve Jewell running the baseline camera tonight. On the court, Lions keep things going. Ella Bowman inside and off the glass. SJC improves to 20-4 on the season with a 79-14 victory.